A.A. Milne was a novelist and playwright whose major works were overshadowed by the songs and verses he wrote for his son Christopher. Probably the best remembered of these were the books about Winnie the Pooh and this lullaby. Here's Suzanne with John Bowles as Christopher Robin.
Who dares?